Hello everyone, today we are excited to present about our project. That is, motion is simplifying visual health tracking. Let's start with this outline today. First, we are focusing on statements, projects, objective and scope, system architectures, and we have main concept and equation for solving the problem. And last, we have projects, outcomes and conclusion that form the project's demo today. The wheelchair users often face challenge in mobility performance because they don't have a suitable device for task tracking disability people's movements. For solving the problems, we have inspiration from device like Apple Watch that can track the activity, and we bring the concepts and measure the wheelchair user activity. Objective: first, we create the GUI for displaying, analyzing, and recording the data, and we develop the software for the wheelchair user activity. And so we utilize by M5 stack capsule for the wheelchair activity and wheelchair movement, and so on. We use the GUI for the PyQt and API library for the software development.
So in the hardware side, we use the M5 stack capsule. This is a sensor that can be able to connect with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. It consists of three axis of accelerometer and three axis of gyroscope with 250 battery milliamp-hour. So let's say that we have three axis sensor. Accelerometer is used to detect the movement or measure the movement along with the exact axis direction. And gyroscope is used to measurement the rotation of the sensor around the axis. So this slide is system architecture. It will show you how our system works. First, we will install our device on the center of the wheel of the wheelchair. And when the wheelchair is moving, the sensor will keep collecting the data and acceleration data and gyroscope data and save into the SD card and can be processed and report the result to the live application or Google Drive. And when our sensor is connecting with Wi-Fi, it can be real-time monitored with the MQTT protocol by using our user interface we created. The result of this system is like the distance that the wheelchair travels or how the velocity is going on while the wheelchair is moving. This slide will go a bit into detail. Let's say that this circle is the wheel of the wheelchair, and we will install the sensor in the center of the wheel. And you can see that we have acceleration data, y-axis and x-axis. And let's say that we want to know the total distance wheelchair can travel. First, we have to know how many degrees has rotated in the angular distance. So if you move this x-axis above, you can see that we can find the degree from relationship between x and y axis. Then if you take the arctan between x and y, you can get the degree between the rotating wheel. And the top right graph will show you when the wheelchair is moved only forward way. So you can see that the degree is from the outcome of arctan, and so it will be in range between 180 and -180. This is our degree rotating, and we use the method absolute delta to find the total angular distance by taking the absolute of US data minus by current data and take all the absolute again. With this, you can get the total angular distance. Then we can find the linear distance by multiply with the radius of the wheel of the wheelchair. Then when we get the linear distance, we can find the velocity by taking the derivative of the distance.
Our project outcome include UI and LIGO. Let's start with our UI, which have two tabs. The left image is present log tab. This tab present real-time data for wheelchair sensor. This has bottom start and start stop reset. We start start stop reset the data scene. And this has also display graph for accelerometer, gyroscope, and distance and velocity. Additionally, it provides text result for total distance and average velocity. And the light image is show load tab. The load tab is similar to the log tab, but differ with functionality. This tab has bottom load data and send data to line. If you click load data, user have capability to load previously saved data from SD card. And if you click send to line, the left image show live chat interface, which employ message API to upload to send text, image, and link data to line. And if you click the link leads you to folder. For storing data in Google Drive, it showcases the use of Google Drive API to upload file for archiving purposes. For in summary, our project developed a virtual system to assist wheelchair user in accessing their movement. Their mobility performance and wheelchair suitability. This includes UI for recording analysis data and real-time motion detection and efficient community data management to message API and Google Drive API. Our goal is not only to enable wheelchair user to tag their movement, but also to enhance the quality of life for individuals with disability to collaboration and innovative technology. Let's do my our demo.
On the board. So you can see this tab is a logging tab, so it can be real-time monitor the sensor data. So if I click the start, the data will be sent via MQTT protocol and when it's moving. It can show the distance and velocity how it's going on. But in this tab, you can see that the distance keep increasing, right? And the velocity is having a pulse. So it means that the user is pushing the wheelchair. So when it doesn't have internet connection, it can use the log tab. So you may click the load data. We can use the data that's stored in the SD card, just like this one. When I click the open, it can summarize as well when we don't have internet. So that is for our presentation.